It's the Evening Bulletin. I'm Perry Michael Simon. The UK government on Monday announced its plan to tackle childhood obesity, and among the ideas being put forth are things like banning two-for-one offers on what the government considers junk food at supermarkets, and a ban on TV ads for junk food before 9 p.m. Let's focus on the last one for a minute. The CEO of Channel 4 told Parliament that the idea of banning ads for junk food before 9 p.m. is pointless because kids today watch stuff online and marketers would just move their money there and relentlessly pummel the viewers until they order a pizza. He may be right. Actually, he's probably right, but he's also looking at losing 40 million pounds a year if there's a ban. But that's one way to look at it. Here's another. The ads aren't why kids eat junk food. People in government are delusional if they think so. The ads are visible and easy to attack, but the fact is that if you're a kid, you want to eat what tastes good. And to a teenage palate, what tastes good is not broccoli or quinoa. It's stuff with fat and sugar. Ads don't make a difference. Taste does. You can ban all ads for what the government deems junk food, but kids will still want to eat pizza and Flamin' Hot Cheetos and burgers and fries and anything sweet or sour or flooded with caffeine. The marketing is beside the point. If the government really wants the kids to lose weight, they should be putting all their money into developing low-calorie, low-fat, high-protein pizza and burgers and fries. That would make a lot more sense. Okay, it also might be impossible, but they said that about flying and putting a human on the moon, and look how those turned out. All I'm saying is that it's easy to blame marketing when you can't fix the real problem. But it feels like they're doing something, so they'll probably do it. Do something far more constructive and follow me on Twitter and Facebook at PM Simon or Talk Topics. Have a great weekend. I'll be back Monday. And that's enough.